So let's start with the security objectives. So our objective is to build a secure IoT device. To do so, we rely on two key elements, STCFA-110 as a secure element and Xcube SBSFU as a security framework on MCU side. So STCFA-110 will give us an easy possibility to connect to AWS in a secure manner. In fact, we will see in the next slide, this device is pre-provisioned, and this pre-provisioning will allow us to use the multi-account registration feature provided by Amazon. It's also important to notice that as a secure element, it's a tamper-resistant storage, and it protects the device assets. So the device private key, we will see that this is a very important element, is never exposed out of the secure element. And on Xcube SBSFU side, we have a security framework on the STM32 side. So we make sure that only an authorized application can run. We can enable secure over-the-air update. And we offer the secure framework. By this, I mean that we will have some runtime services provided through the KMS component.